Okay, Jai Telangana. Thank you. Thanks to all the media for being here. We are organizing an international youth seminar from Telangana Jagruthi. This is probably the first of its kind of effort made in south of India. We have delegates from over 110 nations and about 550 delegates. Most of these young delegates are already pursuing various developmental activities and research in various fields pertaining to the youngsters. And this international seminar organized by Jagruthi aims at connecting global youth together and to make sure that the global youth gets their fair share in the development process. Apart from this, of course, Telangana Jagruthi is into various other activities, and we've also imbibed about 9 fellows this year. From this year, we're starting the fellowship also. We've selected the fellows from across the nation, and 9 of them have been training with us from past 15 days. We will be training them further and make sure that youth, whoever is interested in the social service perspective, we will train them at Telangana Jagruthi. And regarding the rally to be attended by TRS party, we have decided to stay away to attend from this rally this time, and that is primarily because of the assembly session ongoing. This is our first session after the new government has been formed, and our election of the speaker, etc., was there. So none of us from TRS have attended this, but in future I can assure you TRS party will be participating in various national level programs, because as our honorable leader had said, India needs an alternative which is neither BJP nor Congress, because both of these parties have been given ample opportunity by the people of this nation which they have grossly misutilized. So in this context, Indian politics needs to change, and TRS will certainly play a major role.
Ma'am, there were reports that KCR called up Mamata yesterday and said since Congress is there, he doesn't want to be seen with him, that's why he's not attending the rally.
So what would be the main reason, ma'am, actually?
Actual reason is that this is the first assembly session happening. Our speaker election was there, our assembly session is on, and this is the first session after the new government has formed. So it is very important that the leader of house is here. And we, as I said, Honorable KCR Garu will be very actively participating in the national politics, and the proposed Federal Front is also taking up good shape. And as you can see, various other organizations or various other fronts which they proposed, one doesn't agree with the leader being, you know, proposed by the other party. Federal Front is not proposing a leader. We are saying an agenda. A life-changing agenda should be proposed for the nation, and that we will certainly propose. देखिए, हम तो चाहते हैं कि मोदी जी को भी मौका ना मिले, राहुल जी को भी मौका ना मिले. देश के लोगों को एक ऑल्टरनेटिव का ज़रूरी है. तो जो भी जहाँ पे भी एफर्ट्स हो रहे हैं इन दोनों पार्टियों को हटाने के लिए, वहाँ पे टीआरएस होगा. आज का जो ममता जी का रैली हो रहा है अभी, अगर इफ इट इज़ फंडामेंटली अगेंस्ट मोदी जी, देन कांग्रेस शुड हैव बीन देयर. आई थिंक राहुल जी इज़ ऑल्सो नॉट अटेंडिंग दी मीटिंग टुडे. सो आई डोंट नो हाउ सीरियस दिस डेवलपमेंट्स विल बी, बट आई कैन सर्टनली से दिस, पोस्ट इलेक्शंस देर विल बी मेनी मोर चेंजेस, एंड द रियल political game I think will be after election. But if at all pre-political alliances are to be taken up seriously, then the alliances which happen pre-poll should also continue post-poll. Federal Front is making all such efforts that whichever parties we speak to and whichever parties we are talking to, if we are in a pre-poll alliance, we would like to go post-poll also, because the promise which you make the people pre-poll should be honored post poll also. So that is the effort that is being made now in Telugu. As a fairly young member in politics, I believe that for the youngsters to get an opportunity in a political party in this country at this given kind of an ambience is very difficult. That is why if at all a reservation is proposed for the youth, a reservation is given for the women as promised by the current government and various other governments earlier, then only there can be a headway in politics of youth and women participation. That is why I propose that, and I'll certainly take it up. I'll introduce a private members bill. I'll make sure there will be discussion around this in the country. I'll work towards it.